just good morning, folks, and welcome to another adventure. So, this morning I'm going up Schiehallion. It's the first Munro I've did since Ben Nevis. So I've not done a month. I've not done a Munro in just over a month. So in July is the first month of the year I've not done a Munro. So every month I've done a Munro. This will be my 16th Munro of the year. In total, it'll bring me to 22. Yesterday, when I checked the weather, it looked good. And it still looks not too bad, you look clear now. But at the top of the mountain, I think that's it there. I doubt there's any views. But I'm just going to take my time. I don't know if you've seen my post lately that I was in the hospital last week, but I'm fighting fit now. I won't go into details of what I was in for, but all you need to know is that I'm fighting fit and ready to do this. I'm going to take my time. I have done a couple of wee hills, Miko Bin, and recently done my hike with my son. That was before I went to the hospital though. I really enjoyed them. Just a lot of time as well, during July as well, Danny. Hill walks. Son's on holidays, so I spend a lot of time with my son and my wife. And then, that's it. Other things just getting in the way, so work commitments as well. But I'm on holiday for 3 weeks now. Happy days. I've got a couple of trips. Planned. One of them's up to Inverness, so I'm not doing a Munro, unfortunately, but wee family holiday. I think we're going to try and find a Loch Ness monster, as my son wants to try and find. I'll probably do a wee vlog about my wee trip there. I'm looking forward to that. I've got another trip planned, and then hopefully the following week, the third week in August, I'll be doing another Munro. Hoping to do a couple of Munros that week actually, so in the one trip. Hopefully I'm a little fitter by then. I don't need to keep doing my walks. But other than that, I'm going to stop yippering on and start enjoying this walk. So I'll catch you later on the hill. Bye for now. We'll be right back. I've got some views in the way back down. Pretty cool. Yeah, so that's my tip. It's 22nd Munro. Sometimes it's not always a bit of views for me. Views is always a bonus, but it's also, I think, just getting out, clearing my head, bit of mental health stuff. So it's not always just a bit of views. Aye, man, it's just, I absolutely love getting out in this. Hopefully in a couple of weeks time I will be doing another Munro, maybe two or three hopefully. So really can't wait for that. Also can't wait to go to Inverness with my wife and son. And then I think we're going to try to do a walk in Nessie cruise, try to find Nessie. my son wants to find the Loch Ness monster. Anyway, I'm going to go and I'll catch you on my next adventure. Bye for now.